when we found out she had cancer, it turned our family upside down. Like, it seemed to have, like, the tension was really obvious. And I think, like, when you're so upset and you don't know what to do, you're going to lash out at people you care about and love. And unfortunately, that happened. But we worked through it. We, you know, got through it. For myself, I went and I seek that spiritual help. I went and saw, I have friends that are healers, and, you know, they pray and they'll help you. Like, there was this couple I went to go see, and I told them I needed help. I needed strength. I needed to kind of let it go. Like, I need to let her go. In, you know, I didn't want her to suffer. So, not be selfish. Like, I didn't want to be selfish. I wanted that help and guidance. And so I went to this couple and we did this prayer and this fire and ceremony and everything. And I felt a little bit lighter, and it kind of helped me ground myself